We see the president there in the signing ceremony in the president's room in the Capitol. Hold with us. So the press now being ushered out of the president's room after President Joe Biden, the 46th president of the United States, signed a number of documents, memoranda, et cetera.